We just need to... There we go. Paper side. There's a level up. Achievement unlocked. Find the quirk and fruit. Gathering tools. Equipping specialized tools will let you gather materials in the field. You will only have your stuff at first, but as you discover new tools, you will unlock new gathering methods. While in the field, hold left bumper and toggle with the right stick to switch your tool. You can also tap right bumper to switch to quickly switch tools. A single gathering point can yield differing materials depending on what gathering tool you use. You might even get your hands on something completely unexpected. There are a lot of different tools. Each one can gather different materials, so try to collect all of them. As you improve your alchemy, you might even learn to craft tools that can do more than one thing. Use all the tools at your disposal to fully explore each and every area. Which reminds me... Yep, there it is. So many things. Stake hammer. Weather sword. Isn't that basically what the others are using already? Yeah, but if I have bronze item, which is here. I need covery knight? Oh, I need higher level. So many things. Wood cutter sucks, huh? Well, that's probably pretty good. I guess it's time to help in the farm. Sort of. Where's the farm again? Actually, don't I need to equip them or something? I probably have to actually equip them. No. Oh, there we go. Okay, now we can go gather. So it has to be from the chest directly, huh? Well, this area is empty, but I'll check, probably check the other ones we.
ここが、プロリ。お前さんの実家の畑か。あ？無事に草刈り窯を作れたようなものばかりだが、草刈り窯のような採取道具について書かれている。新しい道具が増えれば、採取だけでなく、例えば岩で塞がれたような道の先にも行けるようになるかもな。
Yeah, that's kind of important.
Yay!
Happy, happy! I think there were more over here. I'm sure they'll find a use for them. So I'm just gonna grab them. Don't mind me. Yeah, I guess that's. Just casually grab a bunch of their harvest. There isn't really that much more time. Oh, this one's still giving us some more. Something different at least. Oh yes, that's Useful. So yeah, basically hit everything with every tool that I can hit it with. Always. I guess this one's done really well. Oh, I was moving slowly. I had gone back to moving slowly at some point. Oh well. Did you see Harvester? Nope. Yeah. Okay, good enough.
Ryza, let's go out!
Where are you going? It's
Claudia's house. I know the
place. Oh yeah.
そうなの？あんどこどこ？アンペルさんたちの家の近くだとさ、同じように空き家を借りたらしいぜ。九州か。あそこら辺空き家が多いもんね。よし、早速行ってみよう。詳しい場所は聞いたし、旧市街に行けばすぐ分かるだろう。イエーイ。Also learn stuff. Gathering methods.
With cutter's axe, hammer, bomb rod, bug net, fishing. Wait. Bomb rod. That sounds like a problem. Then again. With cutter's axe. Should be able to make it. Can also do that. Well, let's start with this. H. Yeah, I should probably figure out. Fuel, H. Metal, polish powder, metal. Okay, what was it again? Oh, yeah, just
integrations.
Red slot. So there's also a limit to how many I can have. Cutter sacks. Just casually make an axe out of. Okay. It amuses me. Achievement unlocked! I'm a lumberjack! Yeah, that sounds pretty useful. Tutorial axe! The axe can be equipped and used as an exploration item. When in the field, press and hold F bumper and press. Now press X to swing it. You can now cut through trees and other objects that were too hard for your staff or sight. There might be just be some totally new materials waiting for you now. Try it out in every new area. Also, if you sing it at a monster to under battle, it will reduce the enemy's defense. Oh, that's convenient. I wonder, can I... that. Yeah, that requires a bit more. I can make a blessing ointment with that. Jeez. There it is. Okay, so start with that. Continue with that. Oh wait. Okay, that doesn't actually... Okay, so maybe... Maybe it will count? Yeah, no, I don't have... enough of the red flowers. So back to the old town. Actually, oh, forgot something very important. There we go. Okay, so it was over here. Yeah. Yeah, that's quite a nice amount of food. Great. Oh, I'm going this way. Monsters are more active at night. Of course, the island is safe no matter what time of day it is. That's nice. I'll go ahead and grab some more water. I wonder if he has any new books. I probably don't even have money. But... yeah, not really anything. I can get some health flowers. Probably a good idea. I'll have a fishing rod at some point. And then I will have a lot of time to complain about the fishing minigame, because of course there will be one. At least I guess there will be. I mean, maybe there isn't. Nice place you got here.
Yay!
I guess we're going back home. I almost want to explore the place and just loot everything. But I'll avoid doing that for now. Sort of. Materials, more materials.
Yeah.
Oh, crafts. Crafty crafts. And more boxes. Nice place. Also, loot. Pretty sure. So that's where it was. Also, sun. Purumuru. No, okay, I get it. I guess there's also fishing to be done over there. Fishing is going to take a lot of my time once I unlock it, isn't it? New discoveries, sunken resins. Ooh. Well, I guess that's probably part of why they call it the old town. At least this game doesn't force me to go to sleep. Oh, that's almost disappointing. Things have calmed down a bit at the farm. All that's left now is right. Same as before. Yep. Wasn't this where I was supposed to go? Wait and rise from for this one day. Oh. Well, I'm here! I should be able to make the blessing moment now. So if I do this... So I can actually just start adding more things here,
huh?
Quality... Dorm cure. Trade slots.
Hmm.
We don't really... Oh yeah, I don't have a red supplement anyway. So let's just... I guess it's kinda pointless to select them, but whatever, it's fun. Blessing ointment. So more healing. Okay, so I can craft a bomb, I just can't make the variation. I could make alchemist fibers now.
いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。